Requestly is an open source developer tool for mocking and testing APIs. In this video, we will explore Requestly API client and features like collections, environments, team workspaces, and Postman importer. Let's take a deeper look at API collections. API collections is used for organizing the APIs for easy access and better collaboration. Creating an API collection is easy. You can create a collection and add API endpoints inside it. Let's take a look at the environments feature that helps you test APIs across multiple environments. An environment is a set of variables that you can reference when sending API requests, pre-request scripts, and post-response scripts. To create a new environment, simply click on the New button and select the Environment option. After setting up the environment, you can define the key value pairs. The initial value is accessible throughout the workspace for easy collaboration, whereas the local value remains local to your device. The active environment is displayed in the environment selector. When you send a request or run a script, the current values are used from the active environment. You can use double curly braces to access environment variables when sending API requests. Let's take a look at how you can import API collections from different sources. You can import from various sources like curl, Requestly collection, and Postman. Select the Postman option and choose the JSON file that was exported from the Postman tool. Similarly, you can paste curl commands to create an API request. Let's take a look at how Requestly enables team collaboration. You can use team workspaces to organize and collaborate on your projects effectively. In a team workspace, all API collections, tests, sessions, and mocks will be shared with your team members. Requestly is more than just an API client. It is a complete solution designed for teams to help with API mocking, testing, and debugging. With API sessions, you can record all API traffic from the backend and create hundreds of API mocks in seconds. You can create local or cloud-hosted API mocks using API contracts or JSON files. You can set up tests for your API endpoints and execute them both locally and within CI/CD pipelines. This feature is provided through the collection runner. Requestly follows build in public approach. Find more information on the GitHub.